I can hear that whistle past my ears. It's a good putt. Good putt. There's one of the two shots that he dropped off, that he dropped on the first hole's back. So one after two. One over after two is a lot better than two over after one. Oh, good part. Just the speed beat it.
So as I said, Karl's hitting 4-iron.
Always worry when they stand around for literally 10 minutes waiting for slow play, but that's why Karl likes to revert to that 4-iron, because he can generally dump it on a dime. Right, Karl's left himself 130. The pin's at the very back of the green, so he's not going to be, well, hopefully, he's not going to be taking it on, because if you go over the back, it's you're in serious trouble. So he'll probably have a gap wedge here, which would be his 50 degree. Just trying to guard against going long. Oh, bad bounce, but he'll take it. Actually, it's a weird bounce there. He's got about 6 feet for birdie. That gets him back to square for the card. Carl's got 130 yards. This will be a pitching wedge. You seem to like it. Yeah, he's gone past the flag, that's why he hit me. Got to hit it. Right, Carl's about 80 out. He'll have long wedge in his hand here. Should try not to go past the hole here. Got to keep this under the hole. Like that. That's a good shot. After a 350-yard drive. I don't know if he got all of this. I don't think he got it. Oh, yeah, wow. He got it. Cool. So at one stage he thought he had hit it short. Now he's begging for it to stop. You see, Australians can never make up their mind. It's probably about 160-odd yards.
doesn't like this at all, but that's not necessarily the full indication. Yeah. I mean, this is one of Karl's one-handed tee shots that he's been working on. Right, two holes to play. Four iron in hand. Yep, straight down the high diddle diddle. Leave Karl with about 120 yards. Right, so Karl's up. Not sure whether he's got a 60 or his sandwich here. We'll soon see. Now that was his 60 and he's put it back in his stance a bit. Yeah, that'll do nicely. So he's got that for a bird and to go under par at last. But Karl for birdie and to finally get back into red figures. Well, he hasn't been in red figures for the whole day. But it'd be a nice time to do it. Ooh, leapt out. That, folks, is what we call a toe pull. Hit it out of the toe and pulled it. Not so far, Karl for birdie here. Unlikely, but it would be very welcome. Left another one in the jaws. So he's going to have to settle for a boring par round, which will go close to actually winning the medalist honours for the qualifier.